Hi friends, welcome to Crack You RRB SSC Banking Exam channel. Today we are going to discuss about RRB JEE GK questions that were asked in all the shifts on 23rd May. This video is very useful for the people who are preparing for RRB JEE. Please subscribe to our channel and click on bell icon to get daily notification. Today's first question is, who is the youngest player to play T20 cricket? Meet Bowser. Who is the present Chief Election Commissioner of India? Sunil Arora. When did the Third Battle of Panipat took place? 1761. Who is the Governor of Jammu and Kashmir? Satyapal Malik. Where is Banaras Hindu University located? Jammu and Kashmir. Who received the International Indian Film Academy Award for Best Actor? Ranbir Kapoor. Who is the captain of Chennai Super Kings in the year 2019? MS Dhoni. Which one is the third largest bank in India? Bank of Baroda. Who is the father of Sangamitra? Ashoka. Gumra dance is a dance form of which state? Odisha. Who received the Bharat Ratna Award posthumously in the year 2019? Bhupen Hazarika and Nanaji Deshmukh. In which Indian state did Bharatanatyam originate? Tamil Nadu. The Battle of Kanwa was fought in which state? Rajasthan. The Article 29 and 30 is related to cultural and educational rights in the Indian Constitution. What is the old name of the country of Ghana? Gold Coast. Zakir Hussain is related to which field? Tabla. In which year entirely EVMs are used for the first time in India? 2004. Which Indian state inaugurated the 106th Indian Science Congress? Punjab. World Consumer Day is observed on which day? 15th of March. National Science Day is observed on which day? 28th of February. Who is the author of the book Playing It My Way? Sachin Tendulkar. Which one of the following is the oldest Veda? Rig Veda. Susanna Arundhati Roy received Man Booker Prize Award for her book The God of Small Things in which year? 1997. Who is the present CEO of Indian Bank? Padmaja Chunduru. What is the full form of MSP? Minimum Support Price. Please practice these type of questions to score maximum marks in the upcoming exams. To practice more previous year papers, Google search CrackU RRB JEE previous papers. And to get daily videos, please subscribe to our channel and press on bell icon to get daily notifications. Thank you.